NASA on Tuesday night successfully launched its experimental asteroid deflecting spacecraft, which is set to smash into an asteroid at 15,000 miles per hour and serve as a test run for countering any future doomsday scenario where a large space rocket end up on a collision course with the Earth. NASA Administrator Bill Nelson told the New York Times in an interview that DART is something of a replay of Bruce Willis's movie Armageddon, although that was totally fictional. Nelson also noted that Willis was invited by the agency to attend the launch but was unable to make it. Scientists fear that a nuclear strike on an asteroid could create a massive debris field of smaller asteroids, which could increase the threat posed to the Earth. However, the New York Times notes that a nuclear device continues to remain a conceptual tool within NASA's planetary defense toolbox. NASA just launched a spacecraft that will crash into an asteroid. New York Times: NASA's ambitious asteroid defense mission set to launch this month. Forbes Armageddon. When and where to watch tonight as SpaceX launches a NASA spacecraft to smash into an asteroid. Forbes.